Digo, nos vamos ahora hasta Wisconsin con Chris Guerrero, que nos va a hablar del Shell Rosetta Super Rig Contest. Así que vamos para Wisconsin. And here we are now with Chris Guerrero. How are you, Chris?
I'm doing well, Javier. How are you doing today?
Good, thank you. So the 31st annual Shell Rosetta Super Rigs competition. It's going on right now in Wisconsin. How are you? How are you doing there?
I'm doing well, man. It's been a beautiful event so far. Yesterday we had actually the biggest number of contestants come through on a day one of the competition ever. So over 40 charts came through the judging line yesterday, man.
That's great. And Chris, for the audience that didn't listen to us last year, because we talked, it's amazing. It's already been a year. That don't know much about this event. Can you explain a little bit, please?
Yeah, so this is something that most people don't know of, but every year we have an annual competition for Class 8 trucks, so the 18-wheelers that you see on the road. But these trucks are all customized more than any truck you could ever imagine. So chrome on the outside, fully detailed on the inside, custom designed seats and shifting levers and steering wheels, lights galore. I mean, it is one of the most beautiful events that you could ever see, and something you wouldn't expect from these big trucks.
Oh, absolutely. No, they're like, I've seen some of the pictures that you have shared with us, and we're going to post them also in our Facebook page so people can enjoy them a little bit. And these cars, I mean, these trucks, they're expensive already to begin with, but people put a lot of money on top of that, right?
It's not just the money, Javier, it's the time as well. So they spend hours and hours customizing these rigs themselves, from doing the wiring on the lighting systems to grinding out the pieces of chrome and putting them on the truck itself. It's absolutely amazing. So if you have a chance to share those pictures, if you haven't seen them out there and you're in the audience listening, take a look. You'll be blown away at some of the customization these guys do.
That's great. And Chris, can you explain a little bit about the contest itself? I mean, how does they do, like, how about the judging criteria and all that?
Yeah, so we actually have a set of industry judges, so guys that work in radio and in magazine publications for the heavy-duty trucking industry that do this event. And some of our judges have been here for 21 years doing this event. The average judging takes about 20 minutes to go through this truck, and they look over every detail. They score them out, and from that, contestants will be selected for categories like best of show, best interior, best paint job, best truck and trailer scheme, and they're all competing for two things. One, prizes worth over $25,000, and two, the right to be in the Shell Rosetta Super Rig calendar to be featured as one of our top 12 best-looking trucks in the nation. And one thing that's different about all these trucks, they're not just show trucks. One of the requirements that we have for competing in this competition, they're working trucks. So as pretty as they look, they work just as hard.
Great. Chris, thank you very much for your time. And just briefly, can you share like a webpage where people can look for the final winners and all these things, the final results?
Absolutely, yeah, Javier. All they have to do is go to www.rotella.com or go to Facebook and just look up Rotella, so you can see them there. We're posting live pictures throughout the event. It's absolutely fantastic.
Excellent. Thank you very much, Chris, and keep enjoying the weekend, and we'll talk to you soon.
Thanks, Javier. Take care. Bye-bye.
Pues ahí tienen a Chris Guerrero hablando sobre esta competición de 18-wheelers, los camiones que vemos por la carretera ahí transportando todo tipo de cosas acá en Estados Unidos, y ahora en una competencia de belleza de piezas de obra de arte. No se vayan, que cuando regresemos aquí en Auto 060, el Fiat 500 L 2014 desde Baltimore.